Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Enter the Gungeon tonight. Because we're having a bunch of fun. We gotta go beat the rat and do whatever else. So we're back to this. I think we did a hunting quest. No, we didn't, I guess. Shambling round. I don't know what the fuck those are. But whatever, it doesn't matter. Oh, we got some more stuff we can buy. 26 each, though, huh? Let's go with the Vorpal Bullets, I suppose. Alright, let's just get right into it. We're gonna try some non-cursed runs just because I wasn't having a goodly amount of luck with the cursed runs before, so let's just go. Let's see what we can do. Go nice and quick because it's, actually, I can turn that down a little bit. It sounds loud. Like, I don't know why it seems to be louder than I remember. Maybe that's just me, though. Alright, that's a little bit better. I mean, not that the music isn't great and all, but it's getting very loud to listen to for hours on end. Oh, yeah, three little glass orbital thing. That's fine. We're never going to get hit, so we're going to have it forever. Seem to be pulling down some good cash even without the curses. That's what I like to see. Key, excellent. So I guess really our quest at this point is to go beat the rat down on his little secret area or whatever. I had to do this, I suppose. How much for this, bro? 25? Well, we'll be back. We'll be back, you little shitbag. Just gotta get three more monies. Look at that. There's our monies. Our monies and then some. Alright, let's see what we can pull on this. We get at least three. I think we get a green chest, so we'll be good. Yeah, let's go. This is the pretty easy one, too, which makes me a little bit happy. I mean, well, easy is a relative term, I suppose. Oh, and I fucking missed it, really? Just right around. Brilliant. Are you fucking kidding me? Really? Dang it. Well, at least I get a free blue chest for another heart, I guess. Dang it. Oh, that was a little silly. Like, we shouldn't have missed both of those. I can understand missing the first one because I wasn't paying too much attention, but missing two of them was kind of embarrassing. That's alright. Get some free armor. Get all of our monies back. Get whatever the fuck this is. Oh, it's an airstrike, right? Eh. It's okay, I guess. Just gotta remember to use it. Like, that's kind of the problem with this game. Is like, I enjoy having the primary weapons and all that, and I just forget to use my items. All the time. Oh, wow. Whoa, what the hell happened there? Oh, that was the monster blood thing, I think. That just fucking destroyed everything. Interesting. Not aware that was a thing that was gonna happen. Okay, well, we're not getting a whole lot of cash here. Well, we did blow 25 on that minigame that we kind of lost, so not really expecting to see a whole heck of a lot more. Oh, it's a free blue chest that we can't get into because we don't have another key. There's another blue chest there. Alright. Well, I'm clearly not going to get a whole bunch of them. So let's just bust these two open, I guess. That should be getting close to the end, I think. Yep. Alright, well, that was a fair amount of damage, I guess. Whoa! Ah, fuck. Well, there goes our master round. Well, may as well go full in. As long as we're not getting it, we may as well go full on into it. We did it. Minimum of fuss. Minimum of muss. Maybe we'll get our health back at least. Yeah, alright. Oh, and a fair amount of money. We must have gotten like a gold shell there or something. I did not expect to get that amount of cash. Oh, nice. Good guess. Oh, nice. an extra blank and an ammo that we can't use because we didn't use any guns. Awesome. I love those worthless drops. They're the best. They're the best. First few levels as quickly as we can here. There's no sense in taking our time on them when we can do the fast things without too much hassle. So we just need about 16 more. What else we got up here? Brick of cash would be okay.
Brick of cash would help us.
Excuse me. Find the secret secrets. I'm very tired today for some reason. Oh, this is a fighty fights room. Yeah, let's go. Easy peasy, and we get a free blue chest out of it. Is that sunglasses? I think that's bullet time on explosions. Because cool guys don't look at explosions, or so I've been told. At this point, blanks aren't that useful for me. Like, really, we only use them to find secret secrets, plus we... Oh, there we go. There's our... Only use them to find secret secrets, and then if we panic a bit, we'll use them then. Oh, excuse me. I thought I heard... Oh, there. Okay. I thought I heard a chest drop, but apparently that was just the key. Oh, we've got enough for the big key, so let's grab that before we forget. Never a good idea to forget the keys. And we've got the one small key that we need already. Also, we got a couple blanks that we need. Of some description, a green one. I think we'll have enough for buy another key, but this is a dang it. Yeah, I don't want that. I don't think the curse sticks with me, right? As soon as I drop the cursed item, it goes away. I hope that's the case, anyways. Oh, jeez, excuse me. Silly, I almost ran into that myself. chest. It's gonna be another green. Dang. Dang, man. Getting all these actually reasonable chests that I don't have any keys to do it with. I'm only gonna be able to afford one, and that's probably gonna stick with me so we can get to somewhere else. Get to the little rat maze or whatever, but let's see what we can get from this boss. Oh, that's right, I've got the monster blood thing that makes me immune to poison. This one always takes so fucking forever because she dies under the water all the time. That's alright, we got this. Easy peasy. Hey, Street Lightning Vodnar, how you doing? Let's see, did I not change it on Twitch again? That's why I'm a pro. That's why I'm a pro. That's where I changed it. Twitch didn't take it again, apparently. It sure didn't. Thanks, Twitch. Such a great streaming platform. What am I playing? Enter the Gungeon. That's what I'm playing. Aw, yeah. There we go. Now we're accurate. Alright, what's this? Oh, the strafe gun. Awesome. I don't know what we, spicy team boy. Alright, so we synergized somehow. Alright. Fires explosive nails that detonate when the trigger is released or after a brief period of time. Nice. Well, it looks like a big fucking gun, so we're gonna leave that for later. Leave that for later. Let's go destroy that other chest before I forget. I'm not gonna use my key on it, because we're gonna use that key a little bit later. Oh! Oh, we got Sir Junkin! Alright! Okay, that's better. Was there any other chests that we missed? No, okay. Well, maybe we'll just destroy every chest from here on out then, so we can power up this dude. Power up this dude! Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Good to see ya. He is doing a very small amount of ouch! Yeah, well, there goes our armor. That's alright. Let's get some junk. Oh no, I didn't want a map, I wanted junk! God damn it. Now I actually want junk. What the hell? And it's not gonna give it to me. Let's see. Alright, what do we got here? We've got, ooh, it's a big old thing over there. And a brown chest. Good, good. Bust that open and see what we can see here. Whoa, jeez. There's a lot going on here. Cool, explosions are happening everywhere. Trying so hard for me. He's just not very powerful yet. Oh, see, he got the kill on that one. Way to go. Way to go, bro. Oh, come on. No, I don't explode. Give me the bag of shit that you know is inside you. Stupid chest. Of course, when you want bags of shit, that's when it doesn't happen. Somewhere too, right about there. There we go. Okay, we're not not ready to do that just yet. Back here, mystery box. Whoa, ah. All right. Whoa, excuse me. Oh, come on, really? Bounced off of him into the fucking pit. Yeah, that's fair. That's really fair and cool. That's okay, we'll get everything that's worth it here. Small bag of shit. Oh yeah. Yeah, he's got a little shield. Shit. Yeah, here we go. Get powered up. Alright, he's looking real fly now. There's really anything of value here. I guess we could buy a key. Oh, ah, shit. Well, that's armor, not health. Okay, we could do... Yeah, why don't we do the boss fight? Oh, good. Yeah, awesome. It's a fucking... It's the fucking tank. The worst one of all of the level 3 bosses. Whoa! Doing its job a little bit here. Nice. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Wasn't so bad. Sometimes that tank can be a little bit silly. Flip. Okay, not quite full health. That's alright. Maybe we could just buy another half heart or something. No? That's unfortunate. Maybe we'll find it over here. I just found the treadnought to be super easy. I've always had trouble with it for some reason. Whoa, jeez, whoa. I didn't expect to just bail out that quickly. I don't know why that tank always gives me some problems. Nice. It just goes right in there, huh? No free health, huh? It's unfortunate. Ah, shit. Well, there goes that armor. Oh, there we go. See? Just had to look around for a bit. Some free shit. that's it. That is it for the free shit. So down we go for the little rat maze here. This time we are better equipped with knowledge and items. Onward to adventure! Double check the directions. I think it's, what, up 4 and then right 2? Yeah, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, blah, blah. Yep, up 4, right 2. Just making sure my memory is not the greatest. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Go get him. Go get him, fella. Ooh, careful. Alright, gonna panic flank there just a little bit. Oh man, we got some good things going on here. Just barely surviving. Let's see that. What was that? 2, right? This will be number 3. This will be number 4. This up? Oh no, maybe I'm okay. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah. Alright, full on. Use all of our best weapons. Let's go, you shit. Wait for it. Just wait for it now. Whoa! Ah, fuck. It's alright, though. Yeah. Eat shit. Oh. Probably wait for it. Ah, what a shit. Alright. He is getting his shit beat in, though, so we're ready. Time. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, he ran like a little coward. Ran like a little coward. Can we not go back out? Oh, what a shit. Dang, thought we could get back up through there. Oh no, that's his little throne that he was on. Okay. But we did it. We beat him. He's dead. Forever. And we'll never see him again. What the hell? Huh. Well, oh, come on, really? There's a phase 2? Oh, fuck off with that. Well, good thing we didn't waste all of our ammo. Whoa. What is going on here, my friends? Oh, what the hell, man? What is this garbage? What? Stop! Yeah, good. Get his bitch ass out of there. Whoa! Okay, that was kind of unfair. Alright. Oh, I'm out of blanks. Great. Oh, God. Oh, this is kind of unfair. Alright. Come on, man! Wow! Stupid bitch ass phase 2. Oh, fucker. Dang it. No blanks. I guess that was my fault for wasting my last one. Okay, so we got a little too ambitious apparently. Son of a bitch. That is some silly garbage. Okay, but now we're prepared. Now we know what's going on. So we'll be ready for it. Be 100% ready for it this time. Where are these cowards going? Come on, man. Yeah, right, it's one of the only things I haven't done in the game. Yeah, well, you and me both at this point, I guess. We'll skip the rest of that. It's not really worth the money at this point. I mean, I guess that does give us a quest. It does give us something to do. Danger zone! I do like the alien engine. It does so much fucking damage up close. It's ridiculous. You know what? Let's just go right for it. Fuck everything, let's go. There's so much damage up close, it's amazing. Oh, alright, we'll panic blank, it's fine, don't worry about it. There we go, easy peasy. Figured we'd just knock that out right away. Oh jeez, oh no, it's a mimic, fuck you man. Damn it. Shit, you goddamn fucking pedestal mimics. Come on, man. Like, seriously. Give me my shit. Assholes. Oi, I hate those guys so much. tempted to go get another key. But we need money and keys for the rat, so we're not gonna bother. Hey, gold junk. Awesome. Oh, Jesus. That gave us tons of money now, apparently. Okay. We'll get some keys while they're cheap, then. I didn't realize that gave you so much money. I figured it was just extra junk. Things. What happened to that? Oh, there. It's like, I know there was some armor drop there. Just got beat the shit out of it by all the explosions. Okay, we've got so many keys by now, we may as well be using some of them. Whoa, excuse me. Okay. What we got up here? Clone and the clover, holy shit. That would be something, wouldn't it? That would be some incredible RNG. What do we got here? Jar of bees. This isn't, okay, it's cheaper too, never mind. Ah, gosh dang it. I already fucked this up. sake, he better be fucking dead. Like, come on. Backup gun. Oh, okay, I think I know what that does, right? Phew! Nice. I love it. Okay, I think we've got probably enough stored health to get us back to full. Nope! Oh, yep. Okay, never mind. We good. Oh, good guess. Oh, it's only for some armor. Boo! I guess it's something though. I shouldn't be booing some positive stuff. Totally worth. Wall mimics are the worst. There are many of the worst in here, but wall mimics are truly the worst. And also, we just randomly got the secret. Cool. Oh, what is... excuse me? Hello? Friend or foe? Mr. Manuel, he my words on a show so you can survive. Just kidding, it's declared blah 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 blah. They're making their way out of the gun. Follow this one. Oh, good. No, why would you give me such a shitty weapon? Come on. Not to dodge roll. Yeah, okay. Good to know, I guess. Son of a bitch. Absolute least favorite gun. Oh boy. That's a good question. There are a lot that are super weak that I don't enjoy. Oh, fuck. Oh, what the hell, man? Yeah, strike there. I would probably have to say the t-shirt cannon. Because it just does nothing. Refill this one, perhaps? Not the poison t-shirt cannon. That one rocks, but just the normal-ass t-shirt cannon sucks ass. Oh, I see you over there, you piece of shit. Come back here. Nope. Yeah, there we go. I'm coming for you. Come on. There we go. Come get some. Oh, easy, fucker. Heh, nice. Sick burn, bro. Definitely trash at most games, including this one, so you're not even wrong. You're not even wrong. Well, that was kind of a silly thing to do. Silly hits here. Oh, red one. Oh, come on, really? I really don't like that. So much possibility for a cool shit, and then it just... Ugh. Gives me some bullshit. Oh, I should be using this, using these bees in a jar or whatever. Blow up red chest to get the microtransaction gun. I don't think I have that unlocked yet. I'm pretty sure I don't have it unlocked yet. It's pretty fucking expensive. Isn't it? It's like 100 or something? Quite got that amount. Got here a cartographer's ring? Sure. You know what? Fuck it. We've got so much money. Let's just blow it all. Oh, god damn it. Whoa, excuse me. Tight up in there. Ah, I thought we could light that shit on fire. Green? Ah, the zapper. Or I'm sorry, the light gun. Get him. Oh, now we get two ducks because of the backup gun. It's fucking rad. Oh, well. Alright. Iron Man the rest of the way. No problem. No problem. Did we get any spare health while we were jumping around here? No? That's a little unfortunate. Which room was the rat room? I think I skipped it or wasn't paying attention. Okay. Well, that's alright. We're gonna fight this boss first. Oh, good. It's the tank again. Because why not? Alright. Little panic blank there. It's fine. Alright. What else do we have here? Really gonna help me. Alright, the shittiest ass gun in the world. That is a shitty gun. My goodness, what are we doing? Okay, let's just do that real quick. the fucking light gun is probably the best at this point. Oh, get up in there. Oh, the bees. I forgot to use my bees. Ah, well. It's fine. We did okay without it. Get there. Makarov. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Sick Bond reference there. I like that. Okay. Well, we gotta find that rat room now. Anybody remember where it was? Otherwise, we're gonna spend some time looking around. Might have been this room. Oh, here we go. Never mind. Found it. Just gotta find where the hell the hatch is. Oh, there it is. Alright, well, I'm not really digging our chances here. We don't have much. We don't have much in terms of survivability here, but we're gonna give it a go anyways. We need to get one more blank. I fucked up. We need one more blank. Hopefully he's got some blanks. Alright, good. Now we're good. Suck the juice out of his throat until it's a dried husk. Ew, I don't know if I want to do that. How about I just kill it and just leave its rotting corpse? Let's go. Let's do this thing. We got it. We got it under control. It's fine. Use all of our shittiest weapons on the approach. Oops. I should avoid using my blanks until absolutely necessary. Whoa, whoa, easy. Was that two, right? Just three? Yeah, I didn't get that last blank because I figured I'd get the two refresher at the start of this one. Oh, what a fucking sick table slide there. God, this weapon synergy sucks. Excuse me. Oh, I just wasted my last blank anyways. Alright, I think that was two, right? Here's three. And here's four. Shit. We are taking a lot of hits here. This isn't looking great. I'll be the first to admit this isn't looking great. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, here we go. Okay, Iron Man from here on out. Oh wait, not quite. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, this is gonna be the best. Did I fuck it up? I fucked it up. Okay. Apparently I fucked it up. That's okay. I think that's probably okay because we wouldn't have survived. Would not have survived. Ah!
Yep.
Figured I had a very poorly timed dodge there. That's right. That's right. We did okay considering what we had. Time to make things more interesting. Because we're just doing too well on the non-cursed runs. Let's get some curse involved. Make things harder. Okay, I'm not quite sure how I got hit there. They can shoot through walls. Oh yeah, good, a wall mimic. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, come get some, fucko. Yeah, let's go, shitbag. yeah, there we go. Oh, this is going great. This is just perfectly swimming right now. Donate $20 to charity of my choice if I beat the rat in a cursed run. Well, I'm pretty sure you'll be safe from that happening. Pretty sure you'll be safe. But that's very generous of you, thank you. Very generous of you to offer. We dove into a fucking grenade. It's just the thing that we do, I guess. Okay, never mind. I take back my answer for whatever it was the worst gun was. The camera is the worst. 100%. 100%. Hey, Ronkley, how you doing? It's Quest for Semi-Glory. I expect you to dive into grenades. Okay, that's fair. That's a fair assessment. That is a fair assessment. Alright, no, we're doing okay still. We don't need to buy no health. Just gonna Iron Man this entire fucking thing. Oops, well, there goes that armor. That's fine, we didn't need it anyways, it's a crutch. It's just a crutch. I'm pretty sure I swung my sword there. Pretty sure I did that. Okay, whatever. Is there a crutch that's actually a weapon in here? Weapon and or item? If there is, I don't think I've seen it yet. Is it like an assist weapon or a support item or something like that? Sort of auto aim. Nice. That's pretty funny. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my! Ah, you bastard. Books. Who's teaching these books how to fire? Whoa! Nah. Caught me looking. Messing around. That's a worthy red chest item. Have I had it before, really? I do not recall. Oh! We almost did it again. That would have been something. Oh, I totally swung my sword there. That was some horse shit. That's okay. That was a shitty run anyways. Just burning off some bad RNG. Cool, easy, fucko. It's got me. Can I not save health when I'm super cursed? Get here. Warple bullets? What do those do? What are those? Occasionally fires a special round that deals massive damage. Okay. Sure, those will come in handy if I ever get a bullet-based weapon. D&D, a Vorpal weapon is a chance on lucky hits to decapitate your enemies instant kill. I guess it did say something about having like a lucky super damaging bullet or whatever, so it's mostly matches up. He doesn't have a half heart, of course. Go figure. Alright, I guess we're fighting the boss with just the weak ass sword. Alright, that's okay. I hope it's not cursed. Oh, it's cursed! Great. The best. I'm probably gonna eat it right here because I'm gonna play too aggressively. Alright, that's okay. Still burning off ban RNG. That's fine. It's fine. that was a good enough item to waste my singular key on. Come on, really? Shit ass shoddy shells. Oh yeah, there we go. Awesome. Alright, this is going great. It's going super good. Whoa, jeez, alright. Oh, oh. Dodge roll to save the day. I feel like wax wings are pretty good, right? I'm gonna buy it just to see. So now we've got permanent flight, yeah? Excellent. I guess that's cool and good, right? Cool and good. That was a good choice. That was a good purchase. The D&D companion, your character got cursed periodically. DM rolls D20, figure out how fucked you're about to be. Blah, 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 blah. There's that turret. Hammer gave me food and the knife they gave me. My food was warpful. Brought me down the way. She failed an eat check. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. That's pretty clever. That's pretty clever. What the hell was that? Wow, nice. This one right here. What's that, like 10 seconds at best? Yeah, 10 seconds. I win. Excuse me, sir. Your little thing should not be that big. Perfect. Ba-da-ding. All right, maybe we'll try one more cursed run, then we'll go back to normal shit since we're not doing the greatest right now. Thank you. better. Oh, come on, fucko. Oh, yeah, alright. That was cool. That was a little silly. Just look at our health. What's that? Oh, that looked like a little mini alien engine for a second there. Had that one before. We'll leave it. 45 is probably not worth a whole heck of a lot. Easy peasy. Oh, god damn it. Fucking, pedestal mimics everywhere. Give me that gun. Bullshit. Charm. Oh, god damn it. Come on. There better still be a half heart somewhere. No. God damn it. Oh, wait. No. Ah, shit. whoopsie. Nah, that's alright. Didn't need it. Bad to not great. Thank you. Oh. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. We're still alive. It's okay. We'll be fine. We'll bring it back. It's a heart and a nail gun. The nail gun's pretty shitty too, isn't it? But man, it's a toss-up between that and the camera. Look at how fucking worthless this is. At least it's all in one big 500 nail magazine. With one redeeming quality. Ouch. Likelihood of us making it to the rat is pretty fucking slim. So let's go with this. Automated defenses. That's auto blank, right? Yeah. Okay. We'll take it. Killian says pest control. I wonder if it does extra damage to the rat. The world may never know, because I doubt we're making it to the rat now. And even if I did, I don't even know if I'd bother to try the nail gun on. Ooh. See, look, it doesn't even kill the little teeny tiny ones in one go. That's some silly bullshit. Oh, oh, oh no! Alright, so we're back to this now. Oh dear. Surprised that wasn't a mimic. shit Amokanda. We did it. What is that? What is that fancy blue strip of cloth? Ancient Heroes Bandana, limitless. What does that mean? Greatly increased ammo capacity. Huh. Oh, really? Wow, yeah, it sure does. Good, whoa, goodness. Is that quadruple? Fuck me. That's pretty rad. Hey, come on, man. Really? You little shitbag. Fuck. Well, back. There goes all of our blanks. So I guess it did its job. Exactly as it says on the tin. Jeez, excuse me, he's aggressive. Bucko, get over here. Yeah, you wanna come straight out the gate fighting? Let's go. There we go. What did we get? Ah! Alright, this would have been real handy for the rat fight, wouldn't it, Ed? Whoops. Me. Oh my goodness. cannon. Alright. Hey Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see ya. I mean, we shot the entire load of the nail gun, so you can't say we didn't use it. You can't say we didn't use it. We Iron Manning this entire boss fight. Getting to be a very interesting run with the shit we're picking up. What does my alpha bullet do? I think it improves the power of the first shot. Increases the damage dealt by the first bullet in a clip. Yep. And here's me using clipless weapons, like a big smart guy. time to do everything we can to stay alive. What are we gonna fight? We're gonna fight the tank again? Oh no. Cannon Balrog. Problems whatsoever. See, I told you we would bring this back. Oh, yeah, okay, I should have probably expected that would have been a mimic. There, eat shit. Eat my item. Fuck. Alright. It's gotten a very interesting set of things going. Alright, we just picked this up, right? Links have a chance to poison, freeze, and ignite enemies. Aight. Alright, that's good, I guess. There. Alright. Well, alright. Wait, where the fuck did I get so many blanks? Is that part of the... Is that part of the perks to the little... The orbital thing I've got? I think that's what it said. Something about... Whatever, whatever. Forges blanks or something like that? Oh, jeez. Excuse me, fuckos. You need to not have lasers now. Blank right there. Good thing I didn't. Oh wait, I really don't need to panic blank anymore, do I? Because I've got that auto blank thing on. But also super conservative at the same time. Oh. Ah, well, all right, well. It's doing its job. Surely it is. Ah. heard something else drop there. Maybe that's just the health. Fuck. Of course, I waste all my money. Then there's something even better on the other side. I think that double vision would have given me double bullets at slightly reduced accuracy. Oh, how much was it? Like 53? Oh yeah, then we'll definitely be able to get it. Now watch, it's gonna be an active use item instead of a passive. I'm gonna be very, very upset if that's the case. Our little extra orbital. Alright, well, we're almost there, so let's check here. 42! Eh? That is a use item. God damn it. What did that do? What did that do exactly? Temporarily doubles gun output. Okay. Damn. Alright, so I was incorrect about what it did. But, that might still be useful. Yeah, that might still be useful. I don't know how long it lasts. Gonna find out, I guess. Oh shit, I'm right into it. Nice. I did use the double vision thing right away as soon as I picked it up, so I hope it lasted long enough to do this. But it hardly seems to matter now. Oh, we are now ultra cursed, aren't we? Great. Super good. Super good. Alright, I think we're pretty much done here, yeah? Anything else we want to grab off the shelf? No. That's fine. That's okay. We'll make it. We'll make it. We should have used the singularity during the boss fight, but I did not think to do so. That's okay. I have a good feeling about this. Whoa! Excuse me, sirs. It's me. Whoa! Oh man. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh my god. See? We're fine. Let's use some more effective weapons here. See, everything's fine, don't worry about it. Just don't worry. Excuse me, what was that? That is something I have not seen before. That was a very curious thing. Looked like a big-ass worm. Oh, crap. Crap, shit. Fuck. Whoa. Excuse me. Whoa! Whoa, a little panic map there. Don't worry about it. Fill up. Probably this, actually. Oh, that's right, I've got sort of somewhat homing bullets. Excuse me, why is that coming at me now? Oh no. Oh no. There's a lot of shit happening. Oh no. Oh, goddammit. Son of a bitch. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, goddammit. Alright, well, there's our last kind of backup blink. Oh, well, there goes an armor. It's okay, we're still alive, somehow. Oh! Ah! Conveyor belts, why? Excuse me! Jesus against these rooms. Yeah, get him for me, bro. Help me out. Oh, again, excuse, what was that? Oh boy. You. Okay. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. That guy needs to die. Ouch. It's fine. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it. I must have some sort of item that's doing that. I don't know what, though. Oh, what do we got there? Some shadow bullets. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. We running hard. Oh no! I wanted that heart, you shit! Ah, oh, you bitch ass cursed Grim Reaper thing! Oh no. Uh-oh. This could be real bad. What is that? Why is there a wall mimic in here? Fuck you, man. Fuck you and the wall you came in on. Get him. Yeah, do my fucking fighting for me. Okay, we did it. Well, almost. Jesus. Just running around. Oh. Okay, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ooh. Ah, well, there that goes. Did its job. Please. Okay, so the boss is up north. We've got 6.5 hearts. Oh. Yeah. Give me some space. Give me some room to work here. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it. Cool. An ammo cap boost is really putting in the hours today. Whew. Oh, shit. Oh. All right, what's in there? It's another gun, okay. Okay. Whatever. It's fine. Okay, we out. We gotta go. Okay. Oh, what the hell? This isn't even the fucking... Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, no, now we gotta deal with this fucker, too? Alright. Alright, this might be some real bad business here. Oh my god, where did- what the hell? Oh crap. Okay, so we did it. Now give me everything, please. Alright, what did that show? Alright, yes. Yes, yes, give. Please to give before that thing comes out. Whatever. Just hurry. Oh, dang it. Okay, alright, it's fine. We out. Oh, there's a secret. Oh, we don't have the... I don't have a blank to reveal it. That's fine. Whatever, we don't need it. I know we had a... Here we go. Let's test out this mofo. Let's go, fucko! Pew 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 pew! Oh, jeez! It's not doing much, but it's doing something. Ow. Why is this thing following me? Fuck off, man. Fuck off. Just fuck off. Probably be better off with my hexagon here. It's doing some solid work. Oh, excuse me. Oh good, of course that thing's cursed. Shit ass. Oh. Alright, it's fine, everything's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Phase 2. Yeah, you better run, you fuck! Get out of here! Uh-oh, he's coming back. Oh, no. What have I done? What have I done? Okay. I guess I think I know what we're gonna have to do here. Pop that bullshit. Just get that bullshit straight out my face. Oh, geez. Oh, it's still going. No, no. Oh! What a dodge! Sick dodge! No. Oh, shit. I gotta do one more round. Oh, no. Suck shit, Drain. Woo, boy. Oh man, that was a little clenchy. That was a little clenchy, huh? All right, well we're not done yet though. We've got bullet hell to do. Oh shit, son. That's some good shit right there. We couldn't pick up the bullet to kill the past because the stupid-ass Grim Reaper bullshit asshole followed us. So we gotta go. We gotta go down to go up. Alright, he's not following me to hell, right? That would be silly. That would be real fucking silly. He is, isn't he? I don't see him. Alright, we're good. It's fine. Everything's- Oh, there he is! What is this? No! Although I guess that was probably safer than taking a hit from a cursed bullet. Yep. Okay, that was a blank. Oh, they're gonna make me do this, huh? Alright, that's fine. We going. Ah! Whoa. Bastard. Oh! Why there's so fuck? Oh. All right. Here we go. Here it is. Fucking shit. Give me this. Come here. I dare you. Gotcha. Whoa. All right, we still in it. We in it. Oh shit! Sorry, I think I shot my helper dude. Everything's fine, don't worry about it. Oh, okay. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Oh,
do?
Okay. We live to fight another room. What is that thing? Oh, it's a fucking just perma-ass turret? Great, awesome. That's what we need more of. Shit. Okay, all right. It's fine. Excuse me, sirs. Oh no, yep, I saw that one. Oh, wow, all right. We made it much farther than we had any right to. Wow. Woo, okay. Goodness me. That calls for finishing this drink. Okay, and that calls for one more run. One more robot run, methinks. Oh, we can buy this. Bum bullets. I was thinking of a different bum there, but okay! Alright, let's do this. No curses this time. That was more stress than we needed to be under. It was fun, though. A lot of fun. On my part. Wait, that doesn't do anything for me. It just gave me some money and that was it. That should have been a heart container, but no, I'm a robot, so I don't get hearts. Dang it. Beep boop, I wish I had a heart. No, you don't, robot. Hearts are squishy and prone to failure. So here's the microtransaction gun, right? 62. Costs money to fire, doesn't it? That seems like a very specific number. So we've got 62 monies, and that has 62 bullets. Alright, I think we'll stay away from that. We want to keep our monies. gonna have 67. Yeah, alright. Did it at least do some good damage? If I'm wasting my monies on it? No, come back over here. Come back over this way, into the electric water. There you go, good boy. Oh, whoopsie, just pay attention to where I'm at. Thank you. That's shitty. Area. All right, that's okay. We're turning this into the true Iron Man run. Totally intentionally. Whoa, jeez, excuse me, sirs. Drop armor for me. Alright, we're unlikely to go for a rat, just given our skill level with robots here. Just get as beef as we can, maybe pull another miracle run out like we did last time. Do 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 things here. None of them are really super good, are they? Woo! Yeah, teleport me to the same ass room, thanks. What a good use of a key that was. Fucking peasy. Alright, you wanna bet that one of those is a mimic? Eh? Oh, wow, amazing. They're not. Fucking incredible. Alright, what does that Medal of Valor do again? It's like super fast reloads and increases damage dealt to powerful foes. Excellent. That's even better. Pretty sure it increases reload speed too, or decreases rather. Fuckos just lining up to take it. That's real smart there, guys. Real smart. fuck off. Fuck off that shit, you dumbass mimic. Not yet. We are not yet ready for that. That with me. User error all over the place. Alright, now we're ready. Well, after we visit the shop. Get something from the ye old shoppy. There's something of value here, perhaps? Huh. That super ultra quick dodges, right? Eh. Meh. Might still have enough to do it, depending on what we get here. Oh good, it's the tank again. Oh, whoa, uh-oh. Good. Oh, dang it. We still got hit. Bastard, come on, man. Get out of here with that. Fucking serious? Oh, jeez. One more. Whoa. That was a little close. That was a little too close. Okay, alright, what was it? The spring heel boots or whatever? We'll grab it, I guess. Why not? Oh no, the double jamps! Oh, that's right. Every good game has a double jamp. There we go. Maybe I should have bought that before. Around the goddamn table. Shit. Bastards. Alright, whatever. Iron Man run. With a man literally made of iron. Whoops. Okay. There's a little bit of a silly mix up there. Okay. It's weird how those bullets just went through the wall. Okay, cool. Cool and fun. All right, that's it for tonight. It's getting late the way it is. Let's see if we can go buy some more shit. Ah, we can. We can buy both of these. Snowballets. Okay, I was reading it as snow ballets for some reason. Evolve around. It's nice. I think we have a couple... 9 shambling rounds. I have no idea what those are. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CDT for Shmup Book Club. It's September, which means a new shmup, but I don't know what shmup that's going to be just yet. The polls have not closed on that one. It's going to be a lot of fun regardless. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Thursday. Bye-bye.